Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching TerraFirMeadCraft featuring the TerraFirmaPunk mod pack. Well, I did it again. Went through a whole episode. It's what, 26 minutes, something like that. Only after I finished did I realize that my microphone was still muted. And of course, my hearing is getting to the point now where I can't really tell. I used to be able to tell if the microphone is on because it would amplify the sounds in the room and make things easier to hear. And now I just can't tell whether it's muted or not. So I've got some really nice footage of me just kind of walking around silently and doing stuff, and it kind of looks like I'm talking and pointing at stuff. And yeah, so there's going to be, and I forget exactly what I did, there's going to be a few things that that will be new, that will not have had explanations. And I'm going to go get these spiders. Oh, those aren't spiders. What are you? What in the world are you? Concussion. Oh, exhaust berserk. Yeah, I think I'm going to let you just despawn. Not really interested in playing with you just yet. That must be from a... it would have to be from... I wonder what mod was that from? I didn't even look. Anyway, one thing I did learn was that apparently there's not a whole lot of nutrients in the soil, because it apparently depletes after one planting. And that's wonderful. I don't remember which of these were had stuff planted on them. And I think there was like corn there maybe, and I don't know. You know what? I'm going to dig it all up and I'm going to start over. Okay, cool. Everything's gone. So, yeah, I'm moving my base of operations out over here. You can see the walls getting built right now. I was watching some random YouTube stuff and came across a channel that talked about medieval architecture, which I thought, pretty cool. And, he had some pictures of castles and houses, and I may adapt a floor plan, plus or minus to use for that sort of thing. I thought, cool, I could build one of those houses. That'd be really neat. It'd be, the one with the kind of basement above ground, and then it overhangs. And then I was also over here and looking around, just seeing if there was anything else to pick up. And I realized that this house is exactly that style. So I don't know what I'm going to do now. I'll still probably build one because I think I can do a little bit better job than this with the... I think I can do better. Hi there. Come on out. Come on, buddy. Blah. That's right. Because I want these nice bricks here. And I need to find... Wait. There's the spawner. Bye. Ooh. Cool. What do we have here? Lore book. Rope. I've been looking for rope. Hey, an axe. Excellent. Wool yarn. We can make a plumb line with that. Interesting. Brass. Cool. Well, that's neat how it just sinks slowly through it. Or does it? Yeah, it's sinking slowly through it. So it makes me wonder if maybe there's another one hidden back up under here. I doubt it, but I am going to get this brick. Some of it, anyway. Let's go ahead and grab that. A Minecraft chest. And I guess now I don't have to worry about... I could take this fencing, too. Or did that... That just turn... No, okay, there it is. Conglomerate smooth wall. All right. So we can use that. We'll go ahead and tear that house down. But yeah, this is pretty much what that's going to be, is the, you know, the little... It's not going to be quite as pronounced as this, but going to be the little foundation and a much bigger wooden upper floor. Wow. It's getting late here. And I need to go around, make another round, and see if I can find some other materials. Because I found there's basalt that's way, way, way south. And I have none of my... What happened to the... Wait, what? Awesome! Okay. I have none of my waypoints anymore. I'll have to figure that out. And I'll plant come spring. I'll sort of smooth this down and plant crops over here along the river. This is my quarry right over here. There was a big old blade of a hill. That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. And that's coming down. Oh great, they're running around like idiots now. Yep. Okay, Giles. All right, well, yeah, I think I can do a better job than that. I mean, that looks pretty good, but I think I can do better. So we're going to see. And this was going to be the original size of it. I got way greedier than I thought I was going to. But that doesn't even make sense. I drew it out. And it looked really good on paper. The numbers looked okay. And then I laid it out and realized that whatever this is, 35 meters, is ridiculous. But would never need this much room. Even that's probably going to be too large. But we'll see. The other thing I did was start a tin mine. It was going to just be an open pit mine. And then these things started spawning. Mosquitoes. They hurt. Let's go ahead and get the rest of these. Just so I don't have to worry about it for now. Come on. There we go. It's a lot easier to deal with those things with this bronze axe. So yeah, it started out as just sort of an open pit thing, and now I've got it all enclosed. So I can get down here and do my thing without the mosquitoes coming after me. Let's put those up here. Come on. Oh yeah, that's right. You can't. There. Whatever. I don't know why. Yeah. Let me put these here. I should have put jack-o'-lanterns up. All right. So yeah, I'll dig down and see what I can see. And I need to do that before my pick completely goes away. I think I've got enough for one more casting. But then that's going to be it. So, and then I'd have to find castorite on the surface. I do have that iron pick, but I'm going to keep that for now. Because you never know when that sort of thing will come in handy. We can't make one of those. So I don't need to burn it frivolously on just mining stone. And let's see, what else was I going to do? Yeah, this is going to be my kind of new base of operations over here, this building. So, you know, over the course of the next, week or so, a few episodes anyway, I'll be moving stuff over, especially once I get this self-contained over here. Once I get it all closed up, we'll be moving out there. And I guess I won't need to worry about the about replacing the soil here. Come on. 74, 83. This might actually grow. Might be able to get that to grow. Oh yeah, that's right. The other thing I did was I grabbed some of this marble and turned it into flux to make some lime water to soak those hides. So actually, let's go ahead and do that. And the other thing that I want to do, now that it's finished, and it's another thing that I went over in the lost episode, is, let me get some food here. We got whiskey. Yay. Aw, come on. That's no fun. Let's see. Do we have a cup or a mug or... Why can't I do anything here? Is this broken? Nope. Okay. Really? A cup. We've got cups. We've got teacups. Steamcraft. It's probably not going to work. Mug. We have a mug. Don't know how to make it. No recipe. Well, I got a lot of whiskey. One thing we can do with the... There's something else I could do with the whiskey that I forget offhand, but we'll end up doing that. So I've got 4 large soaked hides. Excellent. So, now I only briefly read about this, so this may not work. Doesn't this have to be... Yeah, it's got to be sideways, doesn't it? Yeah. Should have just put that against the wall. Alright, so we put that on that. Oh, that's cool. The little scraper minigame. Makes a good use for knives. Dude, really? And now we have a large scraped hide. That's pretty cool. Now I can put that in here. No. Unseal. Okay. I can put that in there and seal it up. And we're not getting anything. So there's another step that I'm forgetting. But we're well on our way to making some leather armor. And I'm going to have to make another knife here pretty soon. Yep. Large scraped hide. Cool. Did that, I think I jumped the gun on that one, but it gave me a hide. Or did it? No, it didn't. It went back to soaked. Okay. Alright. Knife. Stick. There we go. Forget where I am. Not that. Cool. I like these additions. It's just cool. And now we have a bunch of hides that I need to figure out what to do with. I thought I might have to find some salt, some rock salt. And I haven't found any of the sedimentary stuff yet, which I'm starting to need for certain things. I just lucked out with the marble being there for flux for limestone or lime water. But, yeah, I guess I'll just have to hit the coast and head south for a while. Really don't want to do that until I get a bed, though, which would be really nice to have. And then we can start skipping the nights. And I don't see... I'm looking for spiders. But, you know, let's check that real quick. The bed. Making a bed. Okay, I can have burlap and or silk or wool cloth. So that's cool. And I'm really close to actually having enough string to being able to make a just a regular wool cloth. And then we'll be able to make the bed, finally. So I've just got to go find a few more spiders. Don't really want to get out here and get too exposed. But, yeah. So we'll be back in just a bit. All right, this may be a mistake, but I'm going to go attack these guys here. Yeah, not too bad. As long as I don't get both of them at the same time, we should be fine. And as long as the game doesn't keep doing that, we should be okay. Oh, hi there. Wow, this guy's got more hit points than the top half did. Come on. Oh, lost his armor. Did I get anything for that? Ooh, I did. Look at this. I got another armor shard. Cool. You know, I might start using that. Well, no, I won't. I won't start using that one. I'll take 160 attack over 115 any day of the week. Now, what is up here? Watch this be some nasty badass. What? Oh, hi. Hey now. Whoa. Don't do that. Grief. Oh, that really burns down the durability on that, too. Well, I got 3 armor shards. That's excellent. Might almost have enough for one part of a piece of armor. Oh, not even. I think I need 9 of these. Yeah, I need 9 of these for one shard cluster, and then that can be heated into night metal ingots. Come on. And then used in that sort of stuff. Knightly pick, a helm. Yeah, so I'll have well, that might be pretty cool. Yeah, I'll have to get at least... Ooh, you know? Maybe I should go looking for those guys. Because I only need 2 of those to get a sword. And I'll finally have a sword. Although it's only, +7 damage, so that's not really optimal. When the regular TerraFirmeCraft swords are doing... I don't know. Why did I do that? All you have to do is go around. When the regular TerraFirmeCraft swords are, plus... I don't even know what, but it's some serious, you know, +210. +315, stuff like that. 220? 220 for the bronze sword. That'll be nice once I get the... I'll have to do a copper mine. Well, I've got my Tetra mine, my copper mine there, and I just need to find enough of that I can start making some... double ingots, because I've got flux now. Let's see, where's the granite? Here we go. No, I'm going to put this. All of this is going to get moved, so that's why I didn't actually put that down yet. But we'll turn this piece of granite into a stone anvil and start making some copper pretty soon. Hopefully sooner rather than later. Okay. I know this was turned out to be more of a sightseeing episode than some of the others, and I'm sorry about that. But you know, sometimes we have the technical difficulties and we can't do anything about it. I tried, I actually started to do a voiceover for the footage, and that ended, that was just horrible. There's a reason I don't do voiceovers, and that's it. Because this is natural. I can talk, I can think of stuff most of the time, except when it pauses. And if I need to pause and go read something or need to think of what to say, then I can always cut. And with that, I can't do it. So, yeah. I remember the very few times I did, it always seemed forced to me. So we'll be back next time. May try to do something to make up for this, because this seems rather inadequate, an episode. Didn't really do much. But I don't really have a whole lot to do because I did it in the episode that y'all aren't going to get to see. And there it is. But thanks for watching, guys. I really do appreciate it. And we'll be back next time with hopefully less lag. This is machine lag. As usual, I've got my browser open and a whole bunch of other stuff too. So yeah, it's no wonder. I just 8 gigs of RAM is just not enough to run, 100 mods. So I'm working on it. Lutz has got some. Hopefully he'll get it to me. But in the meantime, we'll be back next time. Hopefully with a more entertaining episode. So thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. And we'll see y'all next time. Bye.